Hello friends, I have received a comment on LinkedIn, how to convert a Jupyter Notebook to PDF. It's very simple, one line code. Let me tell you how to do it. So open a new session on Colab, and the first thing is install dependencies, which I have already installed. Now upload your notebook to Colab. Here you have to copy the path and paste it here. Just run the cell. Here refresh your storage and you will see a PDF. You can download it from here. Thank you.